Hey everybody, today I'm out at Cascades Preserve. This is hike number 17 in the Great Day Hikes, North Carolina's Mountains to Sea Trail book. Cascades Preserve is a 130-acre preserve and looks like about 2 miles of trails. Parking lot for this one is right across the road from the trail. It's definitely colder than expected today. The weather forecast originally said it was going to be like 70, and I think it's more like the 40s. Muddy again. Just had some rain yesterday. My hands are cold. Alright, this looks like where the loop starts. So it's a half mile back to the parking lot, and then there's a 1 mile loop on the Falling Waters Trail. The book recommends taking this loop in a counterclockwise direction, so I'm branching off to the right. The reason being, I guess, is that gives you the best views of the little waterfalls. I spotted some trash down here, and like somebody's drawers. Nobody got a bag. At this point in the guidebook, it says take the left fork to see the Cascades. So I'm going to do that. Anytime you see a double blaze like that, that means that the trail is turning, or there's a fork, or something to pay attention to. If you like this one in particular, the one on the top is further over to the left instead of than being stacked directly over each other. So that usually means there's a left turn. I'm here at the Cascades now. I've got a couple of tables and one beautiful view right here. And there's a bench to sit at to take a break. Well, I gotta say, I don't try to research trails a great deal before I come, just so it'll kind of be new to me, but this one definitely blew away my expectations. Just a short trail, but I don't know, the kind of terrain you don't normally see here in the Piedmont. With the little cascading waterfalls and all. Beautiful. Yeah, I can see where that would get slippery. I'm glad I didn't fall in for the video. yeah, this trail is the Red Blaze Trail. And I think it just climbs higher up on the ridge there. Here again, there's a double blaze showing there's a left turn. So instead of going that way, head up through here. Looks like there's another turn here. So that goes to Hall River Road. This will take us back to the parking lot. So if you were hiking the MST continuously, you would keep going that way. I'm going to head back towards the parking lot. I've seen a few folks out on the trail so far, but I wasn't expecting too many. It's Tuesday and it's cold and still wet from the rain yesterday. I think this is another one of those accidentally found geocaches. The tree is all knotted, very unusual. That looks like a geocache. Yeah, it was one of those little mini logs. I'll put it back in the tree. See it? right there. It had fallen off on the ground. So that big bright orange cap was kind of easy to see. Came from that way and back at the end of the loop. Oop. That slipped. Definitely soggy out here today. Almost back to the parking lot. More trash. People suck. And that finishes up the Cascades Preserve Trail. That was an awesome trail. Just a couple of exceptions as far as trash that I ran into. One couple left their dog off the leash and it rushed towards me, but it happened to be a friendly dog, so don't do that. I would say go during the week. It looks like it's a pretty busy trail. It's, even on a cold day like today and it being wet from the rain, I still saw several people out there. So if you can, I would say go during the week. But it's a beautiful spot.